Alright, welcome back to Uncharted 2. We just entered the temple thing. We're gonna get that there stone.
Let's hope there's another way out of here.
Jay, tell us shot.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
Well.
Chintamani stone. Huh. More resin.
There's so many stones all around.
Hello. Did you look at this? These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Ir Mansur. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi?
Like in the first game.
What would a man become? Tenzin, Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
So they turned into these?
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
So the Yeti is like a zombie, not zombified, but it's a person who turned into one of these thingies. That's why they weren't that big. So it's very much like the first game so far in regards to how this is rolling out. Pretty much the stone that we're trying to get turns people into beasts.
We gotta get the hell out
this
of
lever
here.
Looks nice.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. That's what I thought. These are little minions. I kind of hope still that there's like one big Yeti. But you guys are... they're creepy. This is cool. This is a lot like the first game. Still interesting though. You only need two. Oh, don't do that. Don't throw that. You don't need to do that to me. Right, why? I don't think shooting it is going to be how you kill it. I just don't. I don't think it's that simple. Because before, you know, I had to shoot quite a bit to get anything out of it. I don't think that's the route I want to take. I feel like there's an easier way to kill
him. The elevator's down! Jump for it!
What? Oh, I see. Don't die. Please don't die. I kind of like this guy. He's pretty legit. Cool. No! Good, he lived. We're getting away. But probably not really. Probably not really. Probably not really. Don't kill him! Or Nathan. I mean, don't. I'ma shoot your face, boy! I'ma shoot you. Stop that. I'ma shoot you. There we go, boy. Get dead. Oh, wow. Yeah, don't fall. I really like the design on those critters.
You okay?
Oh, dragons. with elephant tusks. I mean,
oh, no.
Snouts, that's noses, it. What? What is the term?
Versace.
Snout?
Bema.
I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Trunk?
Thank God.
I don't know anymore.
What happened?
It's Lazarevich. They found us.
Bema gone.
Why is there snow here?
I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Young Dudu.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
It's not really our fault. They would have done that anyways. This would have happened. Ooh, look, a crossbow.
Get back inside! Get inside!
Yeah, to be fair, these dudes would have... would have come here in any respect. Boy! You know, I kind of hate how crossbows are OP in like all video games ever. But this is making this very convenient for me. Oh, and now back to regular handguns. Because bullets propelled by explosions are not as strong as arrows. It's just common knowledge. I don't have grenades anymore. You can die. You can die. Really, you can.
Sweet.
None of that. None of that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. Ain't nobody got time for that. We don't even. Alright, I'm gonna punch you. I'm gonna pew pew you. Pew pew pew. Pew pew. Alright, you got pew pewed. Jeez, so many guns everywhere. Pew pew. Pew pew pew. So much ammo. So much ammo. And grenades. Okay, crossbow again. Let's get that crossbow. Just two shots. Get some nice insta-kills. Yeah. Yeah. Oops. What a waste of my time. Okay, switching back. Stop shooting me. Get that. Assault rifle again. Not that one. This one. With the ammo in it. Oh, look. He's got a turret. Okay, I'm moving up to here. This gun's got some kick. Forgot about that. Oh, didn't mean to jump. That was kind of goofy. Alright, Mr. Turret. Mr. Gunner Turret. Before I'm gonna blow you up. This is a cool town for a combat scene. Reload, reload. He got hurt. He did. He did. He did. Yeah, yeah. Stop. Stop, Nathan! I was trying to snap the cover, and he's like, no, let's just roll into fire and die. Because that's fun. Okay. I'd like to kill Mr. Gunner Turret as soon as I can. Boom, headshot. Okay. Where you at, boy? Wow! The hurts. Okay, let's get up here. Woo! Nope, nope, not that, not that. Where's my AK? Okay, I'll just take the ammo from here. Because my AK is not there anymore. Because respawns and things like that. Okay. Switch back to this. And I missed a shot. Woo! Got him. Ouch. Ouch. I say ouch. A real gun. Thank you, game. Can I have my color back now? Thank you, game. I can see again. You're dead? I don't wanna die. Somebody distract him. Please distract him. Please distract him. Ouch. Ouch. Yes, it is stressful. No! I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I died. I am in a bothered state by this gunner turret. Bibbidi bobbidi boo, I am mad at you. You know, get shot. And how about you two? Cool, you died. We're good now. Are we cool? Yes, we're cool because you're dead. And it's over. Yeah, oh, turret, can someone... Good. I'm not enjoying this turret. I'm out of grenades. Out of grenades. Out of guns to use. Okay, this is getting old. Son, get punched. Are they all dead in there? Can I go in the room now? I have a real gun, please. I want to pick up that gun. I can't. Going in here. Or I'm dying. I could die too. Dying is always an option. Oh, this is getting old. This is getting old. Hello tree. Hello bird in the sky. Hello other bird in the sky. I see it all now. Hey, you can grab that rocket launcher, or I will. I'm gonna do this. That worked. That did not work. That worked. So they're just gonna keep recharging people, it looks like. So my objective is to ignore him. Kill these bad boys. And move on. From here. Crap, you're kidding me, 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 you're kidding me. I am safe here. I gotta get ammo. Yeah, don't go that way. I get it. Holy crap! Alright, that guy. He's the one I want. And it's good. And you. You get shot.
Look out!
No! Okay, we're good. I'm alive. Oh, look, a shotgunner. My favorite. Well, I'm just gonna... Oh, he died. That was pretty quick. So... We got dead. Did you see that? Y'all good, boy? Look! More crossbows. Remember, crossbows are OP. Oops. Backing up. I have color again. Only I can see this guy. So we're going again. Okay, we're back. We're back in action. Let's try this way. Guess that's not happening. I'm not here. I want this scout. I'm gonna let him take the blunt of this. Oh, I got an idea. He's got them distracted. I'm gonna come down here and pop that boy. Alright.
It's over, man. We'll see about that.
Gotcha. Okay. Did we win? I think we did. Now we win. No, no, no. Well, I'm cornered. This is getting very intense. Cool.
Nice.
Up, 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 up. How many of these guys are there? Hope you like grenades, because I don't. They kill me.
Hey! Hey!
You know who I miss?
Search the area.
I miss Soli. He died. Where's that shotgun guy at? I'll take a grenade. Okay, I don't know. I don't quite know where to go yet. Oh gosh. I would like it if helicopters don't come back. I got a sick hunch of helicopters gonna return though. Can you not do that? Unless we found you. gosh. I don't want that. Unless the helicopter comes. Take a grenade. Wow! 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 I am so dead right now! Okay, I lived. I am not dead yet. I am not so dead right now. Oh, look, it's you. I hate you. That was not bad. Having this dude with me is helping so much. Ammo, please. Yes, going up.
What?
Holy shit!
Oh, a tank!
Oh,
a tank!
Jump! Jump!
It's closer. Oh, okay. Tank boss fight. Let's stop this video and start a new one. Golly gee, Willikers. Okay. Alright, well, this was an episode of Uncharted 2. I'll see you guys next time. And, yeah.